Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the exclusive properties of immunoglobulin G molecule. Generally, immunoglobulin G molecule consists of two heavy chains and two light chains. These heavy chains and light chains are bound with disulfide bonds. And IgG molecule is considered as divalent because it consists of two identical antigen binding sites. For example, let us consider this is an IgG molecule. It has two identical antigen binding sites, this one and this one. This is called FAB. As these are identical, so it is considered as divalent. Now let us discuss the special properties and characteristics of IgG, which made it so special and great. The first and foremost characteristic is major immunoglobulin molecule. We know that all the immunoglobulins are present in serum. Among them, 75% of immunoglobulins are of IgG type. The second kind of immunoglobulin present is IgA, which is only 15%, and IgM is 9%. And the remaining IgD and IgE are in trace amounts. The second property is placental transport to fetus. IgG has the only potential to enter the fetus. On entering the, what is the use of placental transport to fetus B means it can give immunity to the fetus and ability to fight against the pathogens, and thus it increases the innate immunity of the baby. The third important characteristic is half-life. Immunoglobulin G has the highest half-life among all the immunoglobulins. What is half-life? The time taken by half of the antibodies to get disappeared is called as half-life. The more IgG molecule has a more half-life, it is 23 days. It can exist up to 23 days. Its lifespan is 23 days, and it can give more immunity and immunity power to all the it can give more immunity power, whereas IgA has only 6 days and IgM has 5 days. The fourth property is opsonization. What is opsonization? Opsonization is the process where the molecules called opsonins gets attached to the antigens. As opsonins attach to the antigens, the antigens starts getting neutralized or getting killed. So, among all the immunoglobulins, only antibody G has the power of opsonization. IgM involves in opsonization process indirectly, and the role of IgD is unknown. So IgG has the most power of opsonizing and increasing the process of phagocytosis. What is complement fixation? Complement fixation is the process where the pathogen like bacteria or virus gets killed. Only two antibodies are having this potential, IgG and IgM. In this complement fixation, IgM has the more power than the IgG. In this characteristic, IgM overcomes IgG. The secondary immune response. What is secondary immune response? The ability to fight against the antigen for the second time or third time and fourth time. So IgG has the potential to release the antitoxins against the antigen like bacteria and virus. So only two antibodies are having this secondary immune response capability. Among them, IgG has the highest capability. And normal adult serum, as we already discussed, that IgG is more percentage present in serum, and its count is 8 to 16 milligram per ml, which is highest. Immunochemistry analysis assays and ISM. It means the IgG is widely used in analysis and diagnostic techniques. ISM is the diagnostic technique which is called as immunosorbent electron microscopy. In this technique, the viruses are observed under the microscope and studied, and the virus properties are studied under the microscope. In this context, in this respect, IgG molecule is widely used in the diagnostic tools like immunochemistry analysis, and no other immunoglobulin gets cooperated in the in the analysis techniques. And the other special property IgG has is it gets purified very quickly than other immunoglobulins. When compared to IgD, M, E, A, IgG easily gets purified from the serum and can be stored at 4 degrees centigrade or in lower temperatures for a longer periods. And the 10th special property of IgG is it has 4 subclasses, IgG1, IgG2, IgG3 and IgG4. Because of this, it has a wide uses than other immunoglobulins. IgA has only 2 subclasses and remaining all the immunoglobulins are having only 1 subclass. Now let us discuss the facts and the first facts of immunoglobulin G. It consists of 146, its molecular weight is 146,000 Daltons or 146 kilodalton. Its heavy chain molecular weight is 50 to 55 kilodaltons, which is much higher. And IgG is the smallest in circulation. IgG is the very smallest antibody and it gets circulated throughout the body and it reaches to the nook and corners of the tissues and removes the or kills the bacteria and viruses. IgA is dimeric in form. It means 2 IgG molecules combine to form 1 IgA molecule. And IgD and IgE resembles IgG structurally. Thank you, friends. This is about the IgG molecule. Thank you.